And I've just been reminded, Clarky, a couple of messages from some friends of mine in Queensland.
Yes.
You were getting a little bit too excited at the end there.
Oh! That has come out of nowhere. David Clarkson, you can get excited because South have found a third. Extraordinary. Marko Jankovic, out of nothing, gives South the lead again.
Zappers, that will be played all over the world, that goal. We'll see it on the replay. It really came from nothing. Jankovic saw Lugo off his line. Just watch it here. Look where he is on the pitch. Almost on the touchline. He's whipped it into the near post for off the underside of the crossbar. And he meant that. That was not a cross. He saw Lugo sneaking to the right. Wow.
Well, caught us by surprise too, because we didn't think he'd try.
And I apologise to your friends in Queensland, but I'm sorry. That one you got to get up and about.
What a night for Marko Jankovic.
Double.
He scored the first, and now he has the third. Matt Lugo was the hero for Olympic FC just minutes earlier. He was caught in no man's land there. And Jankovic saw the opportunity
it's crazy.
And executed it to perfection.
Unbelievable. That's one of those goals that we'll look at in time and say, we were there, incredible finish. Absolutely incredible. And he certainly meant it. He didn't chip it in, he drove it with the instep. And it took, here's Harrison Sawyer, from the underside of the crossbar. What a finish.
What a turnaround this has been. Here's Sawyer, he's got three to beat. He'll have to hold it up here. Pios now offers us some support. Now Andy Brennan misses his pass. Now this will be fascinating to see how South Melbourne approach it. They've played their best football when they've attacked.
Correct.
And taken the game to Olympic.
Yeah.
Here it is again. Look at this. Nobody was expecting this.
If you just saw him look up, he recognised the situation and he just executed that to perfection. Take a bow. Marko Jankovic, absolutely stunning finish.